So here we go, though, with Jerome Kern's All the Things You Are.